There is one thing I'm happy about. We are all seeing the calamity of coronavirus, but I think God allowed this for Ahombrasie to come. People are humble today. Ne, obin to me kan kwasi ascending to fanya me one day. Anka, few weeks ago, few months ago, no. If there's a declared day of prayer by this time, no, some people will come say, oh, yeah, yeah, but ne, even if you're a fetish priest, we are Hindu, we are Muslim, we are Christian, because that is the only way out. So for me, I believe the enemy meant this for evil, but God is going to turn it for our good. This morning, when my wife sent me the text from London, that even the Prince of Wales, Prince Charles, has contracted the disease and now he is positive. No, me can say abu oni duanyame and a pepper. Yembo atiti ha asebi enishi. No, we don't have anything here in Ghana. No, God is protecting us. So this God, Apostle Pukunyana, those of you who have been on the forefront, this God you are calling, who we call today at Jubilee House, everybody is praying. In the castle, everybody is praying today. Opposition is praying. Incumbent is praying. Everybody, even people who don't have the fear of God, are praying. Today, there's a scripture that is on the lips of everybody, Apostle. 2 Chronicles chapter 7, verse 1. It's on everybody's lips. And if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves, number one, number two, pray, number three, seek my face, and number four, turn from their wicked way, then will God hear from heaven, forgive our sins, and heal this land. I realize that it is so important for Ghana to come into prayer, because so many things even in Africa began from Ghana. Prayer, we seem to have forgotten it, but nobody can ever forget the ultimate power of prayer. The Church of Pentecost have done so well, and you have done so well, and the leadership of all the churches in Ghana have done so well. And for once, a whole government will declare a day of prayer and nobody has anything against it. Because on you should say, not agree. They will know where power lies. The power belongs to God. The whole world has been humbled. Nobody has solution anymore. Donald Trump has no solution. Prince Charles himself is positive. Anything can happen to anybody. Hey, I don't be what Jesus. Apostle, the unity we are looking for. The enemy thought it was destroying us, but God used that this situation to bring unity. Today, Methodist, Presby, Anglican, Pentecost, Apostolic, Charismatic, Independent Church, Corporate Church, Roman Catholic, everybody, Anglican, everybody is coming together for one purpose. Say, Yeri tutu yenai, Senor kwanti furito. Yeri tutu yenai, Senor kwanti furito. Yeri tutu yenai, Senor kwanti furito. Yeri tutu yenai, Senor. Fair, It is God's time. The enemy might have meant it for evil with coronavirus, but God knows how to bring his people together. So we thank God. We thank God that we shall overcome. And like the American slaves sang on their way to voyage, you know, we shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. We do believe that we shall overcome someday. This situation is